launch Airboxr, wait for the app to load and verify all your connections behind the scenes, and just click on Refresh Template Data. Your dashboard will now be populated with your YouTube video ads data.